their perks. Keep all your stuff. Get your. I can't use this score streak. I don't know what's wrong with that. I'm gonna have to pick a different one. The artillery, it won't let me activate it anywhere. Maybe I can't use score streaks. I don't know.
New orders from the director. If we can't kill this thing, we should try to capture it using the containment chamber Omega built. The director will handle it from there.
You think I will just let you take what is rightfully mine? The force taken to bring about Soviet supremacy.
I got you. I just took
what's going on? What are you doing?
Colonel, they're breaking through!
You idiot! Watch where you're shooting! The gas line!
I'm gonna go get that first.
We need to get moving. Grab the device.
Oh, it looks like Shinko died. He dies in BO2, the cutscene really does unwatch it.
I can't wait to see it. Are you in here or around here with me soon?
I'm in the bunker.
Yeah, good, I'm right here. Alright. Steven here, where are you? You wanna get some kills? You have another gun besides that, like a free fire one? Come over here, come here, come here. Right here, no, come here, come here. Come get my ring of fire. Then you shoot the shit out of him. Yeah, get yourself. That's my ammo for you. Wait, Bub, should I put, like, heal on instead of Ring of Fire?
Yeah, him and Aura are really going down.
Yeah, right? I'm gonna have to be able to help you guys. Because if I can kill, I can revive you guys. So if I can kill and revive, I'll be able to get you. Can you get him through or not?
I can't.
Sorry, bub. I didn't know where you were. You didn't tell me what area, and I was waiting for Steven. I thought he was going for you. You shouldn't get separated from the group because it's a long fucking. I don't know where you are, and I can't see you, so all I know is you're down on the map, and I have no idea, and you can't tell me where. I don't know which way to go. You know what I mean? It's not, like, really easy to just be like, oh, he's in that direction. Okay, if you tell me you're at the burger place. You should have just told me which direction, bub. Like, this area, just if you're watching my screen, this is the fucking main parts area. The first part is quick revive, then there's spawn, and there's the bunker. If you just tell me, I would have been able to go, but you didn't say anywhere. I had no idea which direction. You got 24,000. You have enough to buy, like, 5 or 6 parts, bub.
Sniping's one way to deliver a finishing blow.
Well, Bub, I have Mule Kick now. I have 30,000, I can triple pack the gun.
Is there a police record?
Where are you at this time, Bub?
He's right by me in the bunker. I'll get him. I put a toxic growth right by him too.
I'm not gonna make it, so I'll just pack it.
Fucking California.
Oh wait, you should do the Drys and Drock thing, Bob.
Yeah, I'll get perks like that, yeah.
There's a point right here.
Yeah, let's just go and do it because we're in 28. I got it. We'll have it done no matter what. We'll get it done. We're ready to go. I got all my shit. I know you guys got
my shit.
Oh my
god.
And
I got cornered.
Even let me know if you start to go down. I can't. Watch, my TV's so big, I'm so close, I can't see health. You have to warn me, and I can heal you. You have to give me a heads up, though. If you're starting to go down, you gotta say, hey, heal, like, or something, you know what I mean? Or I won't notice it until you're dead. I mean, like, I won't, you know, I can't see that corner of my screen. Literally, my TV's, like, 4 or 5 feet across, you know what I mean? And I'm sitting right in front of it. So, basically, even in front of me, the zombies are life-size. Let me put it that way.
I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Oh, where do we gotta go to the boss fight to start it at, Bub?
Oh, well, well.
Yeah. Yeah, where you at?
Help yourself.
Bub, where you at? You were here, right here with me, and then you left. I know, but I gotta get your gun if you want me to pack it, right? You can't run away from me.
where are you now?
Right behind you. Right. Bob, come here.
Nice.
Get your gun there.
It's okay.
Keep switching back and forth to that. No, I don't need anything. You need it, yes, or I can just buy and switch it. Hold on, though. Okay. Hold on. Wait, yours has a scope on it. That's how I'm going to tell. Just remind me yours has a scope on it, because I have a stoner, too, and I don't want to give you the wrong gun. I don't want to take... I want to know which one's my mule kick, and I don't want it to be, you know... I don't want to give you my stoner and then have that be my mule kick. Not like it's going to matter, but you know what I mean? Let's see, where is that pack of punch? Oh, fuck me, dude. You know what, Bub?
Yeah.
You're just gonna have to take mine, because I just triple packed mine and not yours, because I fucking looked at the wrong gun. Same thing, it's a stoner. Actually has more ammo than yours.
I don't think
yeah? Why not?
There is no advantage.
Because we don't have the same attachment.
Yeah, I'm gonna apply my blueprint. Let me see. Here we go.
It's okay.
Number one. Is that it?
Can you buy a... Score tricks?
I have one. What do you... Wait, what do you need me to buy?
Maybe chopper gunner or...
Oh, you can't use a chopper gunner. It won't work, remember?
Oh, yeah, I can use, yeah. Ultra strike again?
You know,
I'm not gonna do an artillery strike because I can't use those air ones. It won't let me use those, so there's nothing I can do with those. I'm gonna use that gun.
I'll buy a self revive too, just in case.
Alright. I'm ready if you guys are ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Where do we go to activate it?
Right here.
Oh, okay. We build it. Okay.
I got artillery, guys. I bought artillery.
Oh, Steven, yeah, we gotta escort this thing. Are you with us? Come here, Steven. Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die, Steven. Come to us. Come to us now. Where the fuck are you? Come. Come.
I'm in the bunker.
Hang in there.
Come out. Come.
The team's on their way.
You're probably gonna die, Steven. Just keep your heads up. We have to escort, and we're in a death circle. Hurry, Steven. Here, wait. Are you taking damage?
No.
Hurry. Run to us, then. Hurry. Yeah, he needs to hurry. I know, it's gonna start moving. He's gonna die when he tries to come to us. You need to hurry. Come to spawn, Steven, quickly. We're in the fucking area where the donut shop is with Quicker Vibe. There's no portal above us, though. I don't even know if you can get here anymore. I can't see you. All I can tell is you're not here. I'm trying not to move this thing any further because I don't think it can go unless you get here. The next one after spawn. There you go. Come here, Steven. Turn around. The other way. Turn around. I just seen you run the other way. Yeah, we gotta go. There we go. Yeah, see, it wasn't gonna go until he got here. I thought he was gonna die. I just didn't want him to die. You know what I mean?
Levels at 50%.
Would it stop what?
It would have stopped this one, it would have stopped. So you need to
get
this
pistol. Oh.
That's how you need
to do it. I found one. I don't want to go ahead and get any. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I got one, though. No, if I go out of the zone, I will. Oh, I won't. Alright. No. Oh my god, not a cat. No, I don't have time for this. Who the fuck is it now, dude? I really don't want to pause during this. Fuck me, dude. I don't know what the fuck, dude. They're pulling my shit out from my door. Sylvester, goddammit, I don't have time for you, you motherfucker. You're dirty. You need to go back the fuck out of my room. No, you're dirty. I don't know what the fuck you think. I can't fucking clean you and touch my controller, fuckhead. No!
What? Stay here. Stop fucking running around. Sit down. Goddammit, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking slap the shit out of you.
Stop. Stop running around. Fucking all dirty and you jumping all the fuck over the place, shaking your ass and shit. I'm fucking tired of that. I don't know why you come in my room and do that. It fucking pisses me off, dude. Sorry, but don't fucking run in the dirt. I'm sorry, Momar. Don't run in the dirt and come in here like that, dude, because I got to wash my hands and shit. I can't just go back to my game.
Yeah.
Just fucking go outside and come inside and 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 go outside and come inside. All you do all day, man. And dirty, you come in dirty every fucking time. Silly Willy. You dirty every time, man. I know, you're dirty.
Yeah, really, man. She has some big ass tits.
And then you want me to clean you? Come here. I'll dry you. Come here. Boy, I'm not mad. I'm frustrated. Come here. It's okay, bubba. I know you're wet. I was wiping you off. Oh, boy. I don't want to clean you now, though. You're all fucking... It's a little bit late now to purr on me, silly.
Smell like goddamn cat.
Fuck me, dude. Come here, Mama. I love you, boy.
Wow.
You're just a trouble, man. Don't make me try to water you and shit, please. Thank you. Let me do what I'm doing, okay? You can't ask me to pet you and shit right now, please. I'm busy. Okay? Here. Boys. There you go. You take that. Sorry, guys, I didn't mean to yell in your ears. You know, every fucking time he gets in my room, dude, he shakes his ass and fucking fluffs all his fucking dirt off in my room. Every motherfucking time. Every motherfucking time. I'm tired of it. And it, like, I have to grab him because he jumps around. It's okay, Mamar. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He'll jump away from me and then go shake himself. And then, like, if I start wiping him, then he runs off to the side and goes and shakes himself some more. And it's like, dude, quit doing that shit. I know, you know, like... I know you're not feeling good, but, you know what I mean, like, you can't fucking, sit down, Mama. Can't sit down, please, excuse me, it's just the wind outside, bud, what, he's sitting right in front of me all paranoid, you know, he's just fucking all weird, he's all weirded out, like, he thinks there's something outside or something, you know, like, first day there, it's something outside, I don't know, I doubt it, though, you know, like, some trying to tell me, could be, I mean, that's the whole thing. I got you. I just happened to dust for Rick Bub. I just happened to, I was gonna use my fucking killing aura right before I jump over there anyway. Are we at the end?
Nice.
We're good. Did you just knock that over, Steven? I'm packed as much as I can be packed.
I can't do anything. Alright, I'm ready. Okay.
There's money that can be
carried.
El Puerto!
You ready? Yeah. Okay, let's hold it for a minute.
One, two, no, I didn't have to hold sorry, just holding my back. Road trip, tunnel game, there we go, Steven.
Glad to hear it.
I can't remember. I got you.
Let us see what you are made of.
There you
go. These are very bad for you.
I took off Captain's armor. Are you going to shoot it or did you shoot it? Should I be shooting it? No. Oh, shoulder, Steven, that's where you gotta aim for the shoulder. I forgot to tell him I didn't say anything, I wanted to remind him. Got him.
Happy trails.
You are
The turret won't be effective until those crystals are destroyed.
I know. I'm just trying to figure this boss fight out. No, not at all, Steve. Not at all. I just used it, remember?
You are weak. You can use that turret.
I'll find a place, Steven. No one escapes alive, and John's like, I'll find a place. It's exactly. No one escapes alive. I'll find a place. Yeah. Don't, yeah, Bob, don't go away. You'll get kicked right out of here. I'm taking the armor off. Damn, fuck you, buddy.
This place is not safe.
Go on, don't ruin it. We haven't seen it yet. We don't know, bub. He's like, later on, let me ruin it all. Oh, in the middle, I didn't see there was a charge case in the middle, but I was looking for a charge case, that's why I was trying to find that. Did she revive you? You got blasted on the other side of the map while you're getting revived there. No, but it's right. That's it. Game over. Yeah, point out that today. Yeah, definitely. Seems like two zombies better, bro. How about if I throw a fucking Molotov on there? Yeah, what are you gonna do? Two zombies better.
Weaver, the base is expanding. Make sure you... Wrap it up! We're getting reports of outbreak zones expanding around the globe.
Yeah, that's what... And what's the name of the thing? He said everybody goes down in that, but you end up winning.
Not as long as I am here!
Sam, whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it!
Don't do it, Sam!
A bad person,
she's River. Gonna fucking shoot the fucking PlayStation 5 because it crashed so many times today. Don't do it, Sam. Don't do it.
I know what I have to do. I'm sorry. This is the only way.
She flies in the portal. Molotov in the portal. Hey, it sucked up my Molotov, Steven. I'm gonna throw another one, like Molotov in the portal. It sucked up my Molotov, dude. Everybody out? Wait, what?
She's gone.
She's gone.
Back into the dark ether.
Hey, Steven, look.
I'll find a place.
The Forsaken.
Oh, I know. I definitely not. I'm not skipping that.
Dimensional breaches are closing around the world. It's over. It's done.
Hey, guys, don't die!
Oh, it's a good thing we did this before the glitch ended.
Can you hear that? Yeah. That heartbeat, Steven.
I hope the person's badass. I'm sure it is. The screen's black. Oh, there we go. Meet again. You know this time?
All outbreak zones going global.
Thank you, Sam.
But I know we meet again.
Some sunny day. She started the outbreak everywhere. Look at John McClane, Steven, wind it up, motherfucker! I feel like we're in a movie. Too bad you weren't Rambo. One of you guys should have been Rambo. Sam Rambo and John McClane come to save the day. Thank you, Ravenoff. I'll take my gun later, dude. She is no longer for progress. I remember reading that note. I will shut down Requiem. Our agents can move on, and Weaver can rest. But we don't finish. The story continues, so how's it going to continue? That's where I'm going to know. Where's the... Oh, they're taking her to jail. Ah! War crimes, bitch. You're going to jail too, buddy. You can't kill John McClane. Look at his hair, Steven. See, I told you, Steven, it was my PS4 version of the game. I knew that's what it was. Right? We didn't have none of them problems this time. You want a drink, Mr. Drinky Drink? Drinky Drink. Drink. Uh-oh. 5 years later in Japan, Steven. Uh-oh. This is the next one. This is Vanguard, yeah. So we're going to some Japanese place, huh?
Where do you need to go?
Here.
Bondi Island. You know what, Steven? Bondi Island is that, isn't that, oh, Benoi. Benoi Island, that's the name of the fucking, Dead Island, that's the fucking Benoi Island. From that game. That is, it's almost like, because you know on Benoi Island there's an outbreak, it's almost like they linked, like, that game with this on Dead Island, you know what I mean? That's crazy. The story will continue.
That's fucked how everyone gets arrested. So, that Joey Moon that we're talking with the Nazi who's the best. Jacobson, be jelly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Level 56.
50.
Did you hear how my audio quit for a second, Steven? That's what happened last time, and it glitched out on my XP, and then it put me back to, like, level fucking 41.
Travel to every area in a single game. I got that one done, too. Another one.
Yeah, right. That mean you could get that even if you don't do the boss fight, you know what I mean? But do you see we got the Dark Ops challenge, Steven? Main quest complete for In Forsaken. Oh, Steven, guess what? I unlocked the axe melee weapon.
Really?
I'm joking. You know how we have the axe, right? Or is that a new one? We have an axe, don't we?
You can earn, yeah. We can multiplayer. Zombies, I don't know.
No, Steven. I unlocked the battle axe in this season. There's a battle axe. A melee battle axe.
Oh, nice. Oh, the battle axe.
I unlocked it in that game somehow.
It says,
use a primary weapon to kill 10 abominations. A primary melee weapon? Oh, because I used the fucking wonder weapon.
Yeah. I kill 8, so I need 2 more.
That's kind of dope, though, huh, Steven?
I already unlocked the side.
I'm glad I got the axe unlocked for the season. How much intel did you get, Steven? I got 4 pieces.
Four or five.
Let me see how much. Ooh, I got the heart killing the abomination while it still has all 3 heads. I got that one. Hard headed is a season challenge. That's dope. Now we can play for some fun. I'm excited now. It's still not too late at night either. So, Steven, I didn't get another prestige key. Yeah, bub?
I want 3 of us get the axe and then sit at the corner and go to round at least 50.
Just sit there and melee.
Yeah. Because if we leave, this one at around 15, 16, even 20.
Cool. Steven, I think we got a lot of the intel out of that map. I only need like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need 8 more intels off of that map, and then the rest of it is Outbreak. And everything else I gotta do is an Outbreak. Thank you both for helping us get that done.
Thanks, bud. I need to take my dog out, because she's squeaky.
Nope.